my medicine. It hurts. Doctor? Yes, my belly. My belly, I'm sick. I feel very unwell. It hurts so much. Okay. I'm going to wait for the ambulance. Okay.
Tell the in charge nurse to take Johnny to the emergency department and give him some Tramadol so he can calm the pain. Also, call me when he comes down so I can make him a checkup.
Hello, Johnny.
Hello.
The doctor is not here, so I'm gonna ask you some questions.
Okay.
Can you answer?
Sure.
Okay. Do you work?
No, I'm just a student, but I live alone. Mm-hmm.
How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
Do you have any children?
No, I don't.
Can you tell me what the problem is?
Well, I've got a terrible abdominal pain.
I can see. Have this happened before?
Not really.
When did the pain start?
It was 2 hours after eating. I was doing my homework and suddenly the pain started.
Okay. Are you taking any medication?
I only have a pain reliever.
How many times?
Just once.
What's your appetite like?
Well, I can't eat greasy food.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Johnny. The doctor will talk soon.
Oh, okay.
I'm the staff nurse. I'm
going to take your blood pressure. Okay, sure. Does it hurt?
No.
Okay.
Thank you, nurse.
Hello, Johnny.
Oh.
I'm Dr. Espinosa. I'm here to check you out.
Hello.
Okay, doctor. Let me see. They have already took your pressure, right?
Yes.
It's right here. Yeah. I'm going to ask you some questions.
Okay.
First of all, you're single. Have you been getting tired easily?
Yes, now that you mention it, I feel tired after doing a little activity.
Okay.
I see. Let me check your weight, okay? Can you stand up, please?
Sure.
Take it easy. Stand up there, please. Okay. Right. You can take your seat.
Thank you.
Okay, it seems like you have lost some weight.
Oh.
How your update has been?
I haven't been eating well lately.
Okay. And your feces? How are your feces?
I'm not regular. My feces are hard lately.
Okay. Could you say you're a healthy person?
Well, yes, I consider myself a fit person. I exercise a lot and eat healthy.
Right. Now we're going to palpate your abdomen, okay? I will have to touch you. Okay?
Yes, that's okay.
Let me see. Okay, now I'll need you to breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Okay, I think I know what you have. Please lay down.
Okay.
See, I'm gonna touch you here. It hurts.
It's okay.
Okay, does it hurt?
Yeah, a little bit.
I can feel your liver. Okay, please stand up.
Let me see.
Do you have problems passing urine?
No, not really.
No? Okay. And do you have any problems walking?
Yes, I have a little pain when I walk.
Do you sweat more than usual?
No, not that I remember.
Okay, do you have fever the last few days?
No.
No fever?
No fever.
A little bit, no. Okay. I think that's all. I'm going to ask you to go to the ultrasound department and ask for an ultrasound of your abdomen, okay?
Okay.
When you have the results, please come back to me and I'm gonna check them.
Okay, thank you, doctor.
See you soon and I hope you get better. Come in.
Hello, doctor.
Hello, Yoni. How are you?
Not that bad. I have what you asked.
Let me see. Okay. Well, the screen showed that you have some stones in your gallbladder.
What? What is it?
Okay.
Does it have a cure?
Wait. Take it easy. Do you have any familiar that has this disease before?
Stones? Let me remember. No, I don't think so.
Okay, don't you worry. But then you will undergo a cholecystectomy.
Oh,
it's so a procedure where you will be completely knocked out. So you won't feel anything.
Can you explain me exactly what it is about, doctor?
Yes, of course. We'll have to introduce you a little camera. For chirurgical instruments in four holes in your abdomen, so we can check inside you.
Oh, I see. Is it risky?
Not really. It doesn't have to, well, it's cool.
And is it expensive?
Yes, it's expensive, so I hope you have some medical insurance.
Yes, I have. Well, if it's necessary, I guess.
Yeah, I will need you to sign me some papers, if you don't mind.
Sure.
Yeah. Can find out. Okay, here it is. I'll need you to sign it right here, please.
Okay, so when can we make this cholecystectomy?
Right now, if you want.
Just here?
Another one here, please. Another one here, please. Finally, another one here, please. There you go. With this, if you die or something, the hospital gets no responsibility.
Can I buy a doctor?
No, well, yes, but you won't. Probably.
Okay.
That's it for my part, so are you okay?
Yes. Yes.
Well, we'll see you in an hour. Thank you very much. Are all the instruments prepared?
Yes, doctor. Everything is in the operating theater and in steric condition. Your assistant is what is called.
Excellent. Is the patient well prepared?
Yes, he is.
Well, let's begin with the operation.
Okay.
I will make the first incision. Give me a scalpel, please. Thanks.
Okay. Let me clean the area.
Please clean that blood with the swab.
Excellent. Hello, Johnny. How have you been? Do you feel any pain?
No, I'm fine.
Okay, that's better. We're gonna keep you here for 3 more days, so we can check your progress. Okay? So we don't want you to deteriorate. If everything goes right, you will be discharged in a few days.
Okay, I guess that's fine.
It is completely normal for you to feel unwell, okay? In a few days you will recover your strength. Also, you will feel a small loss of appetite, but you must see.
I'll try.
Okay.
I will come every 4 hours to give you antibiotic. It's so important for you for not to get an infection caused by a germ.
But I hate drugs.
Same body.
Poor Johnny. If you don't want to pick up a disease, you will better listen to a nurse. You need to take your drugs, child.
I guess.
For your weakness, you don't need to get anything. You will get better without them. So, when you make a complete recovery, you can go home. Do you want to see your gallbladder?
No.
No? Okay.
Oh, well, yes.
Here you go.
Thank you. Yes, come in. Hi, Johnny. Hello, doctor.
I'm here for your daily checkup. Let me see the score.
Okay, sure.
Oh.
How is it, doctor?
It looks great. You are apyrexy, there's no inflammation or infection.
Looks good. Can I go home now?
I think you can.
Yay!